first underhand. So you're gonna step with the foot that you don't right with. So step, and you have your hand out, step, swing. You're gonna do that as many times as you want, and then when you're ready, you're gonna put down your hand, step, swing. And if it doesn't work the first time, just keep practicing and we'll get there. And you wanna hit it right here when you're hitting, because if it hits right here, then it's gonna go crazy. And make sure to step. Okay, now overhand. So you're gonna hold the ball. We're gonna practice without the ball. So you're gonna pull up your hand, put your hand up here. You're gonna throw it, step, smack it. Keep doing that until you are ready. You're gonna hold it, step, hit it. And if you don't want, it might not go as far the first time, but if you keep practicing, you're gonna get it. And you wanna hit it right on the palm of your hand. And make sure to step, swing. And every time you do that, then it will help you. But when you're doing it, make sure if you don't like, if you throw it right by you, let it drop and try again. So you're gonna, if you wanna do it in a real game, then you'll put it like this, back, bend, hit it. And when you do that, it will put more power into it. So if we add net,